Today is the day we pick up the RV.